You don't have to do this, Sheriff. It's your last day on the job.
That's exactly why I must. I ain't retiring a coward. Now get out of here, officer, and go take care of my granddaughter. When I was young and in my prime, my mind being free from care, I ain't scared of y'all! Whilst leaving all in
Tonagal. Move! Move! Move!
Careful, Austin!
No!
Watch out!
No! What now? What happened?
I think it ran out of gas.
Oh. So he could have survived if he just stood back 5 feet.
Well, let's not tell his granddaughter that.